My name is Chennaram. I'm studying in 8th class in Global Adult School. I'm telling about biocapacity, means biological capacity. The biological capacity of an ecosystem is dependent on its production of useful biological materials and the observation of pests like carbon dioxide emission. Useful biological materials are defined as those demanded by human economics. Biological capacity available per person 1.8 global hectares. We are not leaving any land of other species that consume the same biological material as human.